So hi guys, welcome to my channel. So my name is Evelyn, and in this video I would like to do a little bit of story time and haul of the stuff that I bought today. So basically I have to renew my SIM card, so I went to Paya Lebar, which is the nearest Singtel shop here, like for my place. And then after that they were like, oh yeah, if you want to renew you have to go to either Bugis or Parkway. So I went to Bugis, and then after quite a long time I got my new phone number. And then after that I was like, oh okay, I think I should just go to bank. And then I found the nearest bank was in City Hall, which is just one stop away. So I was like, why not? I went there, and then the lady told me like, oh yeah, if you want, then you if you want to change, you want to update your particular, then like just go to the teller machine. And then I was like, oh okay. So I waited for the person before me, like I think I waited around 30 minutes for the teller machine. And then I went inside, I tried putting on my new phone number, and then it says that I need like phone bill something. Then I'm like, I don't even know what is that. Then I asked the lady there, then she was no. And then I talked to the person like in the video chat, I don't know, video thing. And then after that we talk, and then she was like, oh yeah, if you want, then you just have to go to the counter to change your phone number. Then I'm like, that lady direct me to go here. Like I wanted to go to the counter, but the lady outside was like, oh yeah, just go here. So I was like, oh okay. I went there and I talked. What am I saying, guys? Okay, sorry. And then I talked to the lady outside of the teller machine, and then she was like, oh yeah yeah, okay, you can go to ATM Plus. If you go to ATM Plus, so you can update your iBanking pin. Then I'm like, why should I change or reset my iBanking pin? Then I just followed her. I already told her then that the lady inside from the teller machine told me that I need to go to the counter, but she didn't listen, and then she just told me another thing. So I did what she did, and then she was like, yeah, after that you try doing the same thing, you try going to the teller machine again and like update your particular. So I went again to the teller machine, and I updated my particular, but still the same message happened, like the same text happened. So like I went out, and then I told the lady, and then the lady was like, oh okay, so you just go inside. Then okay, I went inside, and then there were a lot of people, so I think I waited for so long again. And then after that, it was my turn, and then I came there, I brought my token as well, and then I asked her like, oh yeah, I need to change my particular, and then she was like, oh okay. Then she helped me, and then I put on the new phone number, but it says that this phone number is already used by another customer. So the only thing that I have to do is going back to Bugis. It was already like 4:30 or 5. Wait, I think 5 by the time I was done with everything. I mean, if I go here and there, like, and then the bank is closed at 5:30, then I'm like, oh my god. So from Raffles Place I went back to Bugis, and when I asked the guy, and then the guy was like, I showed the guy the thing that said like, oh, this phone number is already taken by another customer. And then he was like, oh, okay, just sit here. That guy is very nice. He was the nicest person I met today. He was like, oh, okay, just wait here, okay? I'll write a letter for you because I need a letter from Singtel that says that this number is not like this number is my number. So I went there and then I waited for a while as well. He made a letter for me that says like, oh yeah, this number is owned by Evelyn and with the passport number and ICR, blah blah blah. And then he gave me the letter so I could give the bank. But by the time we finished, like, I couldn't go back to the bank. So I would just go back to the bank tomorrow, and then giving the letter to the bank. So yeah, today was very hectic. I went from A, B, C, B, and then I went back to A, and then after that I went back to Paya Lebar. So you know what we as ladies do when we're stressed, when we're tired, when we see things that we like, yes, we bought it. So I'm gonna do the whole thing in the next video because this video is already too long. Okay, bye bye. I forgot. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.